This guy is so happy to make people unhappy.